Sube aqui, confia.
Muito dia.
Ora, ये जो मैंने बनाया है, I don't know my mom liked it or not, but I made it. And let's taste it. I won't lie, the taste is very good. The let's talk after this food.
A few moments later.
Hey, hi guys, my name is Pradeep, and I think from the video you might have seen what this video is all about. By the way, I'm done with my breakfast, and this is the package which was sent by GoPro. Yesterday I got it, and I'm making a video about it. I'll tell you why GoPro has sent me this box, and it feels good, isn't it, when that kind of big brand, they reach to a smaller YouTuber and they give something, and I know what's inside this box, and let me show you what's inside it. Yeah, it is GoPro Hero 5, and this camera sent to me by GoPro team. If you have seen my old videos, you might have seen my all the videos are shot through Hero 5 from past almost 1 year, not 1 year. And recently I faced some issue with my GoPro, and I reached to GoPro regarding my issue, what happened to my camera, and yeah, they sent me this. This is not any sponsor video, I was just playing with you people. What happened with my camera is suddenly it stopped working, it did not start. First I thought the issue with the battery, and I changed the battery, I charged the battery, and I placed it inside this GoPro, and it did not work. When I used to put the battery inside the camera used to heat up. It used to be heat up like hell. You could iron your shirt. I'm just making fun of it. I'm just kidding. But it used to get hot, really hot, and I was scared. So that's why I reached to GoPro team, and kudos to GoPro team. They helped me a lot, and the response was so quick. And I sent my old camera to them, and within a week I got this camera back. This is not the new one, but yes, I think this is the refurbished one. But I was dreaming high that I wish GoPro could send me a new Hero 5 or Hero 7, I don't know. If anyone of GoPro team is watching this video, I thank you all for completing this issue as soon as possible, because I needed this camera, because I was planning for a ride, and I was planning for a vlog, and I normally shoot my vlog through this camera. Right now I'm shooting with my SJ cam, and I think it's going to do a pretty good job. I don't know, I'll check out after this video is done. And if you're watching this video with a proper sound, then SJ cam is also doing good work. But why I went for GoPro, because I had some issue with my SJ cam, that's why I went for GoPro. Yeah, Saturday, Sunday I will try to plan some rides, and if anyone from Chennai watching this video, I will try to update about my rides, Sunday morning rides, so that we can catch up, and we'll do some little chat. And yeah, I think the most probable road will be Kuppam, which is I think 8 kilometers from here, and that road is very good. So I'll update my Facebook page. Do like my Facebook page. I will be updating my schedules over there. And yeah, I think this is it. Thank you GoPro for sending me my Hero 5. Yeah, cheers. This is Motor Doctor signing off. Bye bye.